video is about education, and my education actually started in Saviefe Gbogame A in the Volta region of Ghana. I attended from 1 to 3 in Saviefe Gbogame A. KJB now is in the OT region of Ghana. Attended from primary 4 there, and we moved back to Saviefe Gbogame A, where I completed my primary and middle school. So the truth is that I attended the old system, that is the middle school, and I transitioned to the GSS system. And that story is like this. I completed Form 4, and that was in 1987, and that was when the new reform system, educational reform, started. I had my results after. However, my father one morning, that year, that was September, called me early morning and he gave me a book to read. I read a book, he asked me to explain what I read to him. I explained it later on, he told me, "Moses, that my embassy, I believe that you can study and be educated, and that I want you to go back to GSS." And I did not hesitate actually. I agreed to him and I went to the GSS. I completed Form 4 in Saviefe Gbogame A, and I moved to attend the GSS in Amfeta, Chibok. By then, my teacher who taught me in middle school Form 4 was transferred to Amfeta, Chibok GSS. And my father had a conversation with me, that was Mr. Ernest, and they agreed that I was going to go back to GSS after completing middle school, and I understand it. However, when I completed the middle school, I told my father I want to learn a trade. However, he told me I have to go back to school. Why? The truth of the matter is that when I was in the middle school, I was not doing well academically. I even had the last position in, that was in middle school Form 2, first term. I had the last position in class. And in those days, when they are calling the names, your name is not being called, you know that by all means your name will be called. If it's called, then maybe position. So I actually had a last position. So in those days I was thinking that, oh, maybe I might not be good academically, so I want to go and learn trade. However, I agreed to my father and went to the junior secondary school. I went through it and I started doing very well. From GSS 1 to 3, I was having first position, and it was only GSS 3, first term, that I had a second position, and a lady, that a girl, that was a patient, had the first position, and my teacher, Mr. Amu, laughed at me so much. So that is my schooling up to GSS. And when I completed GSS, by the grace of God, I had a distinction. I was admitted at Kambel Secondary School. That was 1990. I went to secondary school and completed. That was 1993. And when I completed, actually, my mathematics was not good, so I had to rewrite it. After writing it, I moved on to training college. I attended a major prep college of education, then EP training college, and that was in 1995. After that, I completed in 1998, and that was when I completed training college and move on to teach. So my first post was at Koji near Alakwa in the Agon district of the Volta region. When I taught for 4 years. After teaching for 4 years, in the third year, my whole dream was that I was going to teach for 3 years, then the maximum of 4 years. After that, I'll further my education. So in the third year of my teaching, I wrote the SS exam, that's private. It was good but not strong, so I decided to write it again. I wrote it again when I was transferred from Koji to Uwe, and at Uwe I wrote it. I had a very good grades. I had a distinction with the help of friends like Ativo, and they helped me in some of the subjects, and I was admitted to the university. That is the University of Ghana in 2002 August. I completed University of Ghana in 2006. So that is my educational journey. And what I want to say is that sometimes a child from the onset may not be doing well. If you support the child, the child can become bright and do very well. Studies have shown that some children don't develop their IQ from the onset. Some of them they get to ages like 10, 11, 12 before they begin to understand. So I want to say that parents must be patient with their children when they discover that they are not doing very well. And when they are supported, they will do very well. So, this is my educational journey. I have to say that I had so many master's admissions. I started some of them, but because of adventure, I have to leave them at the back burner. But the educational vision is that, by the grace of God, I will attain doctorate. That is the vision. Thank you so much.